Okay, so I'm gonna do a. I'm gonna start a Cuphead series. I already played it, but I'm gonna do another one. Why not? Here we go. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Island, where two brothers named Cuphead and Madman, they lived without a care under the watchful eye of wise elder Carol. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the elder's cattle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the casino, even though they are underage. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. "Hot dog!" exclaimed King Dice, the casino sleazy manager. "These fellows can't lose." "Nice run, boys," laughed the newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino's owner who didn't kick them out even though they are underage because he wants money. "Now, how about we raise the stakes?" he suggested with a 2 feet. "Win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours." The devil boomed. "But if you lose, I'll have your soul steal." Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed for a dice for a throw. "Good gosh, Cuphead, no," cried Mugman. He understood the danger, but it was too late, because Cuphead's a savage and he wants that money, you know what I'm saying? "Snake eyes. Okay," laughed the devil, slamming the floor. "You lose." The brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. "Now, how about those souls? Even though they're cups, they don't have souls." The brothers pleaded for their very lives. There must be another way to repay you, man stammered. "Let's put the police," Mr. Cuphead added. "Perhaps there is a way," the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. "I have here a list of my runaway debtors to collect their souls from me, and I might just pardon you too, mugs." "Now get going," the devil roared, kicking the boys out. "Rudy, you'll have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours." Cup and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran as fast as they could. "Come on, Mugman," panted Cuphead. "We have to find an elder kettle. They'll know what to do." "What a fine pick, all you boys about yourself." Cue Cupios. Leo. "Okay, time to go get souls for the devil." Okay. So, let's go. Oh, yeah, give me that money. Just give me the money. No, obviously we're gonna get the freaking this one because if you get it, it's easy when you do it. I know about him. Don't worry. I already know how to do it. Alright, first one. Oh, I wonder what this could be. Definitely not the easiest boss in the game. Wow. This last floor gets red hot. Anybody? Okay. Never mind. Shoot! What? Oh my god, Steve. Oh my god. Oh god! Ugh! I don't know, super. Oh my god.
Thank you.
yeah. Got him. First try. No problem. Oh yeah, I'm a professional at this game, bro. Whew. Oh yeah, first try. Oh yeah. Oh, golly. First try. Coolio. Okay. Got him. Okay, next one. I'm gonna do one more and then I'm done because. Alright, right, first try. Right, nope. Oh god, it's so slow. So I beat this on expert mode and it was not. It was kinda hard. So, bro. Oh god. Oh wow, I'm a noob.
You know what I'm saying? That's how I like to do it, you know what I'm saying? Dexter. My real name is Dexter. I got a lot of more diamonds, too. I just got new diamonds, by the way. Oh, whoa. Dexter. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. Hey, you know what I'm saying? I ain't doing no plan, baby. You did it. Dexter. Oh, wait. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? Popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the gram. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the gram. Baby girl, what you doing, what's your name? I ain't play no games, see these diamonds in my chain. Smoking Mary Jane, yeah, I took it to the brain. And she fuck her for the fame, so I fuck her in my range. Ooh. Get that money to the top, never stop. Mixing River Watt, used to sell that Burry Rock. Ooh, but I'm the man, Cuban diamonds dance. Had to fuck a friend, I might put it on the ground. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the ground. Baby girl, what you doing with your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no Vans. And she telling all her friends, I might put them on the ground. Baby, wait, hop up in this race. No, this not a date, this a cruise, but don't debate. Wait, it's getting late, think it's past 8. Took her to my place, baby, ate me like some cake. Wait, call Jake, think I need an 8. Don't be to the face, fuck, I need to take a break. Wait, but don't be cool, money stupid blue.
Noi, got him. First try. No problem. I'll be the frog. I'll be one more, because... Why not? A great plan and stuff. Okay, first try. God, I hate this god expert mode. I can't be that god expert mode. No. I can't. Oh, crap. Cares. Okay, I don't want to kill him because, you know, I still want to, I need to get parries. I don't know how to get parries out. Yes! No! Noi! Oh my gosh.
To cook some raw fish, because they smell really nasty. skills are more the more you get on their plates, so you don't get to feel the pain. And then you craft and mine and dip it to gain experience points, yeah. And then you strive to get raw pork from pigs. Has no end, but it's still the best game. It's the eye of the spider, it's poison in one bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some string in the eye of a spider. Never eat the rotten flesh, it makes you starve in the night. Tame a wolf and train it to play fetch. They don't hit if you want to survive. It's the eye of a spider, it's poison in one bite. Oh, look out, I'm an excellent fighter. The creepers and the zombies, other mobs of the night. Spiders give you some string in the eye of the spider. Don't fall in to the void, it's so odd. When it comes to your days, they're the last ones. Is your failure no evil game on? Just the villain of the great.
Oh, got him! Got him! I didn't have to do Tiger. I think, did I get an A plus? No, I didn't go with Perry's, but. A, it should be an A or an A minus. At least an A minus, come on. Don't fail me, Daddy. Good. Okay, fine. Let's go. A? A minus? Not a B. If I get a B, I'm gonna be. Okay. Whew! Okay. Wow, what time is it? Wow, okay. I spent way too long. Alright. Because this thing is easy first try. And then I'm done. I need to stop playing this game. I'll finish it if this video is good, decent, half hour. I think, when I first started, when I first did, I tried to shoot them and I didn't understand what to do. I was like, all I could think was in the way. I can't even lose HP. So I saw the HP and I was like, meow. Are they immortal? Or do I just have terrible aim? Ugh. Fight me. Fight me in Minecraft. Roblox. Oof. Oh, there's the grandpa. Fight me. Fight me. Let's go. Come on, fight me. Oof. Double kill. One. Ah. Sorry. Oh god. Oh god. First try. No problem. No problem, Emo. Alright, I am done. Because this super is necessary. It's a gauntlet genie. Let's go at him. Go. Oh, okay. Okay. Go away. Okay. Goodbye.